Reports show a lack of inclusion and diversity in the tech industry. The industry needs to be more diverse in order to develop good solutions for all users. We know Amphi has this knowledge, but they don't know how to reach out to the industry. So how could Amphi get in touch? Amphi Hackathon invites tech industry leaders to implement diversity and inclusion to boost their company's well-being and productivity. Be inspired, take part in discussions, and help shape the future of tech. Experience real-world examples from a diverse point of view. Listen, learn, and improve. The hackathon invites speakers from diverse backgrounds to share their experience and give insight into a diverse workplace. This event will be held online. It has been done before, and here's how. You can host the hackathon from Zeton, a platform that hosts online events. Other digital tools that could be used during the hackathon include virtual reality, Zoom meetings, or co-coding. We believe a digital event with a high-tech solution could help the industry become aware of Amphi. The key attraction of Amphi Hackathon could be a diversity challenge. The participants will come up with solutions to improve inclusion and diversity using technology. The winners could, for example, receive professional support to realize their idea. The cost of production of the event could be handled through partnerships and sponsors. It's also possible to get grants from governmental institutions by collaborating with NGOs. We also suggest a follow-up after the event to help the attendees to start working proactively by hiring Amphi. The event aims to connect Amphi with the tech industry. We hope that the tech leaders will gain inspiration and insights from the speakers so they will start working proactively with diversity and inclusion. Amphi is a Greek word that means on both sides, which is what we aim to achieve from this event, to hear both sides of diversity and inclusion.